This is the, I guess, a build plate.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, it
No, it's
might
not.
be. I don't
Usually
know.
that has a lot more numbers on it and the last two numbers of the year of manufacture, but I couldn't find that HIN number on it anywhere. Usually the HIN number is down underneath here and in the hull, either up here or down underneath there. And I couldn't
Yeah.
see that, but it didn't look like it had been rubbed away or glassed over or anything. So I think this might be the build code.